Stevie
and Conway.
Hey guys, it's not the morning, so it's the night. I'm here at the hospital, ready to spend another night with Millie in the mother's room. Well, I stay in the mother's room, she stays in the NICU. So, yeah, I spend the night with her. The boys are at Nina's, and I'm just gonna hang out with her for tonight. They didn't have the mother's room available, so I'm just sleeping in this chair. Currents in the NICU. And I was like, I'll stay. I don't care where I sleep, I just want to be with her. Time changed, but it's 4:44, so she just ate some more, and now she's getting ready for bed.
She wants to stay awake. But yeah, she just ate a whole lot. So I'm gonna try to get some more sleep with her and then wake up for her next feeding. And then go get some breakfast and come back. Right now I'm gonna go eat some breakfast and then come back and hang out with her for a little bit. But Carson's really sick. My mother in law said he was up all night with a bad ear infection and he was crying, so I'm just gonna come back after I eat and stay for a little bit. But I don't know if we're gonna have to bring him to the hospital or not, so it really like all depends on everything.
Heading back to the NICU to see Mel after my breakfast.
Just hanging out with my baby. She's sleeping. She just had breast milk for the first time.
Her head's so flat in the back. We're gonna fix that though.
Alright guys, I'm on my way to head home. Carson is really sick. He has a bad ear infection, throat infection, everything. So I have to go take care of that. It's really bad. My mother-in-law said he was up all night. It's just so bad. So I'm gonna go take care of him, see how he's doing, and I won't be back to see Mel until tomorrow. So thanks guys for watching, and I will see you tomorrow. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that bell for updates from our channel.